Hey, hello dear peoples. If you're wondering where my eyes are, they are here. The sun is a little bright, so I hope you're all okay in this whole corona thingy, COVID-19, kebabby, whatever. Nothing much changed here because we're in a very beautiful but very forgotten, far away part of Greece. There's no people with COVID here as far as they know. So life goes on. We had some safety measures. We had to go to the shops with a paper, with who we are, how late we left, where our home is. We don't have home, we just have a boat. And well, that's it actually. Couldn't do any swimming or even take our dinghy out of the marina, because when you would take your boat out of the marina, you would have gotten a fine of 5,000 euros plus 150 euros per every person that's in the boat. So that was nice. They're slowly lifting this safety measures now, and we can go swim again. We can go into the bay with the dinghy, but not sailing. They say from 18th of May we can start sailing. So we hope that we have the boat ready. I don't have much footage for you because I've been working a lot of my regular job translating books, and now I'm starting up again with boat work. I've just one simple thing, and that is something I forgot before. And oh, and I have some beautiful footage from the fishes over here. It's just simple fishes, but if you're going nowhere, and for us that's almost 1.5 years that we are here now, also simple little fishes are nice. I'm feeding them, and they're at least 100, 200 fishes by now, and they know when I'm starting to feed them. So that's nice. So I'm going to show you some footage of that. So have fun. See you later. This is not a new project, it's actually a project that I forgot to finish. Maybe you remember in one of the earlier videos, I installed new electric automatic bilge pumps, but I forgot to connect it to a through hole. So now I need to make a T-joint, but the thing is, this will be connected to the tubes of the manual bilge pump, and then I need to make a T-piece of this, so the electrical bilge pump will pump its water to this going to the through hole. But when it just do it like that, the water will flow via the T-joint back to the bilge pump, back into the bilge. So I found this in a Chandler store thingy, which is a one-way valve, and I'm gonna connect it with this. So I made a hole in this, and I'm just gonna put this one in.
So the water can go into the tube, but when you use the manual pump, it cannot get back to the electric bilge pump. So I made a hole. I'm going to make this a little shorter to, because I don't want to obstruct the flow. And then I'm going to connect this with epoxy. So it's, after that is one part. Well, that's it. I know this is not professional what I'm doing now, but I don't have anything else. I don't have bigger drills. This pipe should fit in a hose, but it doesn't.